Hi friends, welcome to biologyexamsforyou.com. Today's topic is feed-forward activation of enzymes. What does it mean? In feed-forward activation, a metabolite produced early in the pathway activates an enzyme that catalyzes a reaction further down the pathway. Let's take a diagrammatic example. Suppose this is an enzymatic reaction. A forms P, C, and finally the product is G. And these are the enzymes E1, E2, E3, E4, E5 catalyzing each step of the reaction. Think of a situation. If the metabolite B that is formed in the first step by the enzyme E1 activates the enzyme E5, that is the enzyme in the final step that forms the product, this is called as feed-forward activation. A product earlier in the pathway activates an enzyme that catalyzes a reaction further down the pathway. Now let us explain this concept with an example from glycolysis. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe and support this channel. Feed forward activation in glycolysis. As you all know, glycolysis is a 10-step process that occurs during cellular respiration. Here the product in the third step, that is fructose 1,6-biphosphate, activates an enzyme in the 10th step, final step, that is pyruvate kinase. This is called feed-forward activation. A product in the early step activates an enzyme down the pathway. Pyruvate kinase, the enzyme, in the 10th step is activated by the product fructose 1,6-biphosphate in the 3rd step. This is called as feed-forward activation. Here fructose 1,6-biphosphate is catalyzed by PFK or phosphofructokinase, which is the enzyme in the rate-limiting step. Therefore, enough fructose 1,6-phosphate indicates that the reaction should move forward, and this enzyme, pyruvate kinase, is the enzyme that is involved in the final step in the formation of the final product of the reaction, that is pyruvate. Therefore, fructose 1,6-biphosphate activates pyruvate kinase to form the final product, pyruvate, and this mechanism, this type of activation, is called as feed-forward activation. Hope you understand the concept. Thank you so much for your support. You are with biologyexamsforyou.com. Please subscribe, share, and like this video.